start. You can see the hill we're climbing here.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't be worried that we're gonna go this slow the whole time.
I'm glad we're out front.
Sir? Alright guys, here we go. Good pups.
You from Whistler?
Sorry?
Are you from Whistler?
At slow speeds, because they're trying to get the team to go faster.
Oh, okay.
So the faster they go, the straighter they run.
Wow.
That's how it works. Some dogs, and then some just run that way no matter what. Ideally, they run perfectly straight on their own front.
Hi, Eva.
Good dog.
Take 10 or 12 dogs.
Oh, really?
Depending on the class
okay.
that you enter.
Alright.
And, lighter sled. Sometimes you take 2.
So there you go. There's your summer job.
Yeah.
That's all hard on your body. And then you do this in the winter.
Yeah, it's awesome. I did it once. I did float tours 2 summers ago. But actually, do some whitewater rafting.
Making sure we're behind them?
Sometimes they look back, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, now turn around, let's go back. I'm not ready.
Well, they need a rest first. Straight ahead.
Oh, there is a photographer.
Yeah. Easy.
No, keep going.